Bitcoin continues conquering Japan. BITPoint, Japanese payment gateway, will not take Bitcoin payments to thousands of domestic retailers. Besides, several cooperation arrangements are currently under negotiation. Bloomberg, quoting President Genki Oda, reports that going through a company providing payment terminal services to shops is easier than taking a lot of individual retailers. This is another one step to integrate Bitcoin as a payment option for the mass customer market.